Dear plant, a glass foot.
All terrestrial plants. There are 6-7 types of terrestrial plants. 1. Plains, 2. Mountains, 3. Desert, 4. Coastal areas, 5. Grassland, 6. Rainforest, and 7. Marshy areas.
Plants in plains. In plains climate, it neither too cold nor too hot. The plants that grow in this climate have lots of branches. Plants shed their leaves in winter. Example: mango tree, bilboa tree, and banyan tree.
In mountains or hilly areas, the climate is generally cold in mountains. There is snowfall in many areas. Fir, pine, and cedar are examples of trees that grow on mountains. Their conical shape allows snow to slide off easily.
Plants in desert. Desert areas are hot, dry, and sandy, so plants need to retain water and obtain water from deep inside the soil. Example: cactus, sticky pear.
In marshy areas. In marshy areas, the soil is clay and covered with water. Roots of the plants do not get air, so the roots grow out of the soil and water into the air. These roots are called breathing roots. The roots that trees have in breathing roots are called mangroves.
Plants in coastal areas. Coastal regions receive a lot of rainfall. Moreover, water is salty. Coconuts, sugarcane, and rubber plants are seen in those regions.
Plants in grassland. These are the regions that do not receive sufficient rainfall. They are mostly covered with grasses and few trees. These plants have extensive root system to prevent uprooting by grazing animals. Grasses have narrow leaves that prevent water loss.
Plants in rainforest. Rainforests grow in hot and wet climates that receive heavy rainfall. Varieties of plants are found in rainforest. Tall trees with thick crowns, short trees, and climbers grow in a rainforest are evergreen in nature.
Let's know more. Deciduous trees shed the leaves in winter to protect themselves from cold, and new leaves appear again in spring season. Evergreen trees do not shed their leaves at all and remain green throughout the year.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe
our video. Thanks.